Okay, I need to go back.
I did.
Don't die.
What the fuck?
Don't die!
Golden chest. Come on, boots.
What's in it?
No boots. Ooh, but there's one of those potions I was talking about.
What potions? Oh, the yellow ones? Can you see it? Can you see the stuff?
I haven't used it yet.
Oh.
I haven't used it yet. I see another chest. I'm gonna save it. This area's pretty easy to explore without them.
We're gonna drown.
Play just home. Jump up.
Okay. I'll help.
I'm not sure where all this water's coming from when there's like an inch of it above us. We got a full commit. We just gotta get to the right. We'll be fine. All right, to the right, quick.
Oh, fuck.
Digging an air pocket. Jump up, jump up. Oh, shit, I missed it. Jump up here.
Oh, no.
Oh, run.
Oh, no. I'm okay. Get over here.
Could have sworn that was a chest, but it's just a nothing.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Mushrooms on me. Alright, let's go back this way. I thought there was a chest.
Okay, just give me 2 seconds. One. One. One.
That's a lot of seconds.
One. Okay. Two. Okay, I'm done. Hey, where are you? Why are you going up?
Oh.
Why don't we continue?
Stuff up here. I just went down there real quick because I thought I saw a chest.
Oh. Hi, Corporal. Oh my god. Can we take these?
Mm-hmm. It's just blue mushrooms, though.
Do they glow? Oh my god, glowing mushrooms. It's literally called glowing mushrooms. What the fuck is that?
Snail.
Snail.
This might be deadly.
Yeah, just a little.
Don't dig that block.
Oh, okay.
This guy's trying to kill us below us. What the fuck?
Oh, what?
That's good, that's fine. Run forward, go heal. What are you doing up there? That's where they're all at.
Okay, my bad.
Your cloud's putting in mad work over here. Don't worry about it.
Oh, wait, I have more wormhole potions. I'm coming back.
Sweet. Oh, there's a chest.
Yes, Corporal.
Oh, they're giving us
Christmas
the
songs
worst
in November.
Of the worst shit.
It practically is Christmas.
But
what are you talking about?
Cthulhu thing. We could summon it if we want.
Okay, where are you? Oh, you're right there. I'm back.
Yo, what up?
What's up? What is that?
Yeah.
There's like nothing in here.
There's a chest right there.
Wait, what's in it?
Stuff I picked up.
Oh. What was in it?
It's trash.
Oh.
A breathing rod.
What's worst item? Can breathe underwater?
You can like breathe a little longer. It's not very good.
Oh. I thought we'd be like unable to just breathe forever.
I need to fish. Oh no.
I don't know how you got over there. Okay, there we go.
Jump. Now we use the ropes. Maybe we don't need the ropes.
Well, yeah, precisely.
the sand.
Sand? What's wrong with sand? Wait, are we switching biomes?
I think so.
No.
In the desert somewhere.
Why don't we just dig straight down from the mushroom biome? Oh, no, thank you. No, thank you. Oh, what the fuck? What's killing me? What's killing me?
That bat. You got more wormholes, don't you?
Yeah. Precisely, yeah, Corporal.
Down, I guess.
That's practically what it is.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I only have two more, so...
Just go ahead and stop dying and you should be fine.
Yeah, let's just go straight down. Okay.
Let's go.
Wrap it up and send it. Okay, I should have gotten a... glow stick. Oh, there it is. Nice save.
Not gonna be in here long if we dig straight down, though. It's a pretty small biome.
It's fine. There might be something cooler. Is there other biomes like this? Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna drown.
Exactly like this.
Oh, okay. You fixed it. Well, I guess there are other cool biomes.
This is probably the coolest looking one.
Oh, that's so sad.
I mean, it's just sick. There's a bunch of other ones though, like hell, and we could probably get the mod going.
Oh, what's that red thing over there? Crazy. Do you see it? Oh, are we going? Wait, there's a red biome.
That's where we're going, I guess.
Oh my god, there's no way we're gonna fucking go. No, look it over there. Here, come over here.
I think it's just red because of those rocks. We'll find out. We probably can't mine those right now either.
That's so lame. How do we upgrade?
Same way as in Minecraft. Get better pickaxe. This seems safe.
Okay. Oh!
There's a fucking dart trap and it hit both of us. Nice.
Oh my god, I'm literally about to die. Oh! I was one heart!
Those things do a fuck ton. 88 damage. I'm still poisoned too. When does it end?
Are you gonna die?
Nah. I got the... potion active. I really need to get to digging.
Okay. Oh, not.
That is really just unlucky.
I have no more potion.
It's alright, I'm about to die anyways. Three gold, no!
Giant worm? Okay, what now?
Let's see if I got enough platinum to do anything useful. That does nothing. And so I'm offering this simple phrase. Surely I can make one thing with it. Nope, not one.
What can I upgrade? Can I upgrade my tools to anything?
Yeah, just make new ones with iron and plat and shit, you know?
I have 4 iron bars. Is that enough for a pickaxe?
I think you need like 20.
What? For a pickaxe?
Mm-hmm.
This game... what the fuck?
Alright, don't jump down that hole.
Yeah, yeah.
It's alright, I got one of the spelunky potions. Just gotta get down this hole without being killed. Oh my god,
yeah, let's go down there and then just use the potion.
Ah!
Stop dying!
I didn't. Alright, just drop into the hole and hold up and you'll grab the rope.
About the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
You're a vocal artist?
Yeah. I'm practically famous.
Do you need more band members?
I actually don't have any, so.
I've got.
We can make a Christmas album!
Ooh. I'll play guitar.
Oh my god, yes.
It'll be a hard rock.
Hard rock Christmas album.
You can do some scream, okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm practically a pro.
I've heard you screaming.
Alright.
Use this potion. Alright, now I can
right
see
here?
Everything. Yeah. It just lets me see, like, everything's glowing gold in the walls now.
We're gonna die.
Instantly a giant pool of water. Let's jump, you know, do some jumping.
Oh, wait, never mind.
There's another cave here.
You see everything?
Mm-hmm. Except for the danger. Can't see any of that.
Are glow sticks, able to go in the water? They can. Yeah.
Not seen any chest yet. Here comes a worm.
Oh lord. I hate those. We're literally gonna drown.
Just keep jumping up and getting there.
Oh.
God, can this worm hurry the fuck up?
All I want for Christmas.
Hey, wait, I got an idea.
What the fuck is that? Oh, a bomb!
Oops.
Why aren't they going off? Oh, there they are. There they go. Oh! You're gonna die. Why are you not dead?
Pretty small explosion range. Still no chest.
Oh my lord! Yes, we did, Stool.
4 minutes of potion time.
Fuck. You haven't mined anything.
Dig something.
I'm trying. Fucking...
Here's some more plat, though.
Oh yeah, we need this. That yellow slime is gonna fuck us over right now.
It's too stupid. Can't fit.
Right. Oh my god, the color of the rainbow's down there.
I'm gonna kill it. Jesus.
Oh, I wanted to use my fucking... What is this?
Tin or some shit. There's some silver, I think, right to my top right. Through that hole and then up.
Oh. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Bro! There we go.
Over there.
It's silver. Don't worry, guys. I saved the day.
I I have 1 minute of potion left. I really went quick. Oh, why won't they give us boots? Just want us to suffer.
I'm back. What was in here?
Regen ring.
Oh.
Not great. A lot of that early shit you mostly just use to combine into other shit later. But there's a heart over here that you should grab. My potion. No. Alright. We're blind now. Grab that heart.
Okay. There's a heart. I mean, the star down there. I'm getting it.
Wait, I think it's just a mana refill.
Probably one of the most dumbest decisions I have ever made in my life.
Swim over here quick.
Help, help. Oh, I can breathe. Okay, we're fine. Is this amethyst?
Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. There's water in here. Yeah.
Is that good?
It's pretty much the same as the other gems. Some of them are slightly better, like diamond. Gives you the best grappling hook, I think. But they're all fine.
Bro. Okay, I don't think there's any avoiding this. Is that flat?
I think it's silver.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna dig an air pocket right here so we can... Oh, wait, there's a cave.
Oh, there's a cave over there.
All the water's gonna drain out.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. But I'm okay.
I'm gonna grab all that silver, but let's go that way.
So true, Sewell. I love my clouds. They're just a little sick.
Wait a second.
What?
Wait just a second.
I'm waiting a second.
Oh, it's that skull that killed you?
Oh. Where?
Down there.
Don't die.
Okay, just getting raped by bats. All good. But don't jump on the button this time. See how on the edge of the ledge there's like a little bump?
Oh yeah, I remember this.
Oh god, grab the rope, you absolute asshole.
Oh no thanks, there's a fucking bat. Get off me! Oh, well that's just fantastic.
Something like that happened to me. When do we get this die trader guy? Daniel? Spelled D-A-N-E-L. Danel.
Danel? Or more people moved in.
Yeah. Alright, I got 11 amethysts. You got any amethysts?
No. This is horrid. Oh,
craft your bars into stuff. No way. We just have to be next to each other. Give me all your silver.
Okay. Did you get it?
I think so.
What a loser. Oh, I got 3 fallen stars.
You need 5 to make a thing. Alright, there's no fucking way I can't make anything with this.
How much do we need?
Losers. Don't know.
Okay, I have 5. How do I do it?
Hang on, I'm looking it up. Oh, we need an anvil, of course.
That makes a lot more sense.
5 iron bars. You got iron, don't you?
Can't we turn the iron ore into bars?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a lot of them.
Boom. Now we're in business. Alright, what do you want? Silver chainmail? I know. I can make a pick. Ooh, I can make 2 here.
Oh, yes! That one looks so sick.
It's mine.
What the fuck?
You can have this normal one.
Oh, wow, you're so sweet.
But you can also have this armor.
Yay. Cool. It matches my hair.
We're in business now.
Oh my god, we're so sick. Where's your armor?
Don't have any.
What the fuck?
I used all my shit on a pick. Now we can dig hella fast straight down. Close to going, of course.
Of course. Ah, now we're in business.
Should be to the bottom in like 14 seconds.
What's even in hell?
You got lava, you got demons, you got, hell-like stuff.
Is there loot?
Bunch of loot. Basically, it goes across the entire bottom of the map, and it's just lava everywhere.
Oh, and then fuck there's a this, bunch of these, like. Fuck these, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this, fuck this.
Alright, where the fuck did our hole go? It's
okay,
over here.
Well, I'm. Wait, what? I'm on 1 heart. This was so smart of me.
Got no potions?
No.
If you die, you can just jump back in the hole. Doesn't really matter. There's some water to save you.
Like,
not the fucking goblin army.
What the fuck is that?
Just what it says. You should probably. Oh, there's a chest room.
What's
and we
it?
Got this one already. Nice.
Uh oh.
Like to do digging. Yeah, we heard.
We know.
Yeah, we can mine this red shit now.
Is it ruby?
It's hellstone or something. No, we got it.
Crimtane ore.
Yeah, this shit's pretty good. We need a bunch of it.
Oh no, not the piranhas.
Dealt with.
We did it by defeating a boss, Sewell. We went in the Crimson Forests and got it.
Pick this up.
Oh god, pick
what up. See
that
thing on the left?
Oh, that?
Wait, what? Oh, whoa! Calm down!
Where'd it go?
It's right on top of you, but we both have full inventories. What's going on? You can't pick it up.
Oh, I picked it up.
Did you get it?
Yeah. What is that?
Set it down right where I'm at.
Oh, okay.
Stand like over here and then right click it.
But... that didn't do much. Oh!
Just one piece of dynamite.
That wasn't really that useful.
Usually to bait people into not seeing the dynamite, and they just click it and blow themselves up.
Okay, now what? Oh, there's another one.
Digging.
What the fuck's happening over there? To the left.
Something I don't want to involve myself in.
Oh wait, it like lagged for a second, so you weren't even mining. I'm coming though. Oh my god, what's that?
Idiot with a light on his head. There's some more crimson.
Yeah, let's go get that.
It's also a cave, it looks like.
Oh my god, I just realized I'm so close to dying.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we're good. You don't have to throw the glow sticks everywhere.
I can't see.
I want to get this red stuff.
You're about to drown and can't get anywhere, just like dig sideways and then make like two holes above it.
Oh. Okay, I can't see fucking shit. Okay. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck just happened? Oh, it's a fucking bat! There's no way. Oh! Where am I? Oh, that was scary. For a second, I thought. Oh.
Black slime? Where the fuck is he? He's invisible. Don't even worry. Really easy to get back here.
Okay. Oh my god, the goblin army.
Just jump in the hole and ignore him. Or we could fight him. Get a lot of money from him. You wanna fight him?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
They're here.
No, watching. Did they kill Jacob? Or what? That was the name on my other world. They killed the other. They killed the NPC.
Yep. They're savages.
Oh, these people want war.
That was a good shot. Push him back, hold the line. I had to start spewing clouds at him. We can actually get inside if I stand like down here, block the door. Then you go one floor above, just like drop clouds on him. Or go like, what the? How'd they open that fucking door?
They just broke down the door.
Not think they could do that. Ricks.
Bro, I'm dead. Oh no, she's dead! No! Not my woman!
No, we don't like her. Wait, she's healing herself like a mad lad? Where was that for us? Just start killing him, I guess.
They killed Brian!
It was Ryan.
Ryan!
You even care about the poor man? You didn't know his name?
Listen.
Alright, everyone just chill for 1 second.
He's always been my favorite NPC. Oh no, the girl's gonna die.
She's about to solo kill one.
She's gonna die. No, he's gonna die. All our NPCs.
Oh, look at the healing on the bitch.
They're stronger than us.
Just tanking it like a champ.
No, she died. No, 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 no.
Let's see what Frank's got. Oh god, they're fucking everywhere. Only our arms dealer with his guns would get down here and do anything. He's just chilling.
Literally, the only one with fucking guns just stays up there. Oh,
get
I don't
wanna
die. I don't wanna die.
Come back this way. Get some clouds down, quick. Oh my god, put him in front of him. Alright, we gotta go the other way. Was a space gun.
What?
See those 50 archers shooting?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna fucking spawn right where they are.
I think you got it. Spawn invincibility for like half a second.
Wow.
No way he jumps.
No way he jumps.
All
our, 42 two of our NPCs, three of our, four of our NPCs are dead.
They'll be back. Whether they want to or not. Oh my god. A lot of archers.
Oh my god, these bitches need to fucking die, like, right now.
Seven of them just standing in a pile. You need to hit them with a cloud.
They're like in sync.
Jumping on that block.
They're inside.
They know about the clouds. They're too smart.
No. Oh no, I'm back.
What does that mean? Uh-oh.
Quiet neighbor? These. What's this that? Bad. What's bad?
If you get a bunch of gravestones in one area, it makes a graveyard.
Oh my god.
Now we have one at our house.
Oh, this is so helpful. This thing runs so fast!
Killed like 5 of the archers, that should do something.
What the fuck is happening? Why are they all like going under the house?
I don't think our skyscraper setup is great for defending.
I don't last 2 seconds anymore.
Archers are fucking broken.
Get away from me!
Safe. Alright, now just open that door and start throwing clouds. Don't get shot. Oh, watch out for that mage. You can shoot you through the wall.
Yeah. What the fuck? Where did that bitch come from? And why are they in the fourth story?
He just teleported over there like a prick.
What the fuck? Do we get anything for killing all these bitches?
You get a ton of gold just from them, and then get an achievement. That's about it.
They're all standing under my cloud.
It's big.
Where are they all running off to?
I guess they're satisfied with murking us 9 times each.
My fucking clouds aren't spawning anymore.
So much gold on the floor.
Why is it all gray?
Graveyard.
Oh.
Stop shooting me. 65%. We're on the home stretch.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, get away from me, you pricks! You pricks! You pricks! You pricks!
No way, he's just gonna stand in front of the door being a son of a bitch. Run for it. Alright, now we can get them all and they're walking over now. Nice teleport, prick.
Where the fuck did this bitch come from?
Sneaky flank, oh god. Kill the archers.
Oh my lord!
They're the most well-trained archers I've ever seen. But they're all running over there like idiots.
Why are they all going over there?
Guess they're just camping our corpses.
What's hitting me? These archers are so annoying. Where's your gun?
This is bullshit. I'm shooting them. Play it one at a time and the other 6 are shooting mine. So many archers.
Oh my god, that did not do shit. Clouds, why are you spawning right there?
Big cloud here. Oh, they're jumping right over. Who put those mushroom blocks there?
How are they so smart?
They're just really dumb and it's
working. No! Oh, finally has this fucking gun. But like, he's gonna die now. Not another one of our NPCs. What the fuck?
Oh, he's getting shit on. Start shooting, kid.
No!
Shoot! What's he doing? What an asshole.
No, Trevon! Trevon?
Trayvon.
Trayvon. No! What the fuck? All our NPCs. The other two NPCs are just sitting there.
Getting ready for dinner.
Oh my god. Oh my god, stop. What the fuck? I'm not even lasting a second anymore.
Hold on. Oh, we got some plays here. No.
What plays?
Oh, our demolitionist is down there now. He's got bombs.
Oh no! He's gonna bomb our whole place.
Just grenades, it's alright.
Oh my lord. Lead them under the cloud, yeah. 93% cleared.
Just gotta kill like five more, we're good. Cloud's shredding them.
Oh my god. This BS.
That's a big load of BS.
Big they're hit, like big all hit. Almost dead. They're just one, they're all one hit.
Just keep dropping clouds.
Why do I want to kill these or bitches? Stabbing. Okay, clouds. I'll drop clouds. They're so smart, they fucking jump over the cloud.
Oh, damn, fucking pricks. 98%.
Did we do it?
Cloud finished them off for us.
But they're still all here.
They're fucking off, I think. Sure hope.
No, they are. Get up and send it. Oh my god, this fucking mage.
Now the archer. Right into the cloud and right into the cloud. Oh, he stops just short.
Okay, well, all our NPCs are dead except that one bitch at the very top.
The worst, yeah. Break all the, what you call it, gravestones.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them.
Oh, there we go. I'm starting to see the fucking sky again. Oh, there's a ghost! It's kinda cute.
That was a pain in the ass.
It was funny.
Not sure we got much for it either. Sure.
Okay. Our house is destroyed. All our NPCs are dead. I think we definitely lost more than gained.
We want the NPCs gone.
We want the NPCs gone. They were like my besties.
Our house isn't in too bad a shape. We just lost three doors. And a wall, apparently.
Okay.
You got any walls to put in there? There's. Oh, wait, I got something.
I don't.
We need a table in there. Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, you mofo. All these blue stars. Okay, that was fun.
Yeah. I got some gravitation potions. They're OP.
What do they do? What the fuck? Where'd you go?
Into space.
Oh, what?
There's like these sky islands that almost always have good shit.
Oh my god, really?
Fly around doing this shit? Yeah.
Can I have one?
I'm gonna use two and then give you one because I don't know how to split them into a stack. Because okay. I don't want to actually drink a bunch of them. They're kind of a pain in the ass to find though because they're just randomly floating around.
So there's like a chance you're just gonna die in the atmosphere?
Nah, you can press up again and then it'll switch the gravity back.
Oh. You found one?
Yeah.
I think I'm like right under you.
Be cool. Oh, wings! Don't be mad.
Oh, you got wings?
We got wings.
Was there only one or two?
Only one, but I'll find another. I think they're trash wings anyways.
I don't care, they're wings.
That's fair enough. Get a job, asshole.
How are you dying?
Fucking prick up here that will not fuck off. Bunch of bricks. Oh, here's another island. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck and then killed.
Oh.
Yeah, but that's alright. I found it, so now I can just run to it.
Okay, I was literally trying to run under you, so...
Alright, go back to the house. I'll give you a potion.
I am. What do the wings do?
Fly.
Yeah, but they're shit wings, so like, okay, I died. Whatever.
It's a pretty short flight. But then you can hover, too, so you never die from falling.
Can I try them?
You can have them. I'm just gonna...
How do I put them on?
Put them on that right side.
Oh. How do I do it?
Jump and then spam click or press spacebar a bunch.
Is that it? In...
Hold on. Did you put them in the accessory slot or like the social accessory?
Oh. Oh! Wait, is that it?
Hold space to glide. Yeah, they're pretty shit, like I said, but usually you don't get wings this early. Alright, I'm gonna give you one of the potions. You press up to switch your gravity, and you basically wanna go in
press
like a
up.
Zigzag. Yeah, like a W.
Oh, okay.
And then you basically wanna just do like a zigzag in between where space is and the ground, because there's never gonna be any in space.
I feel like I'm gonna get this wrong.
Got it. Try not to fly exactly where I'm flying. You might want to run. Did you already use it?
Yeah.
All right, where I died last, there's one, so you can go check that out. Once the sky starts getting really black, that's how you know you're going into space, so just switch it then.
Okay.
Also, if you turn on your little mini map with tab, you can kind of just see yourself and then do little Z formations. The harpies are usually near islands, I think. They might just be up high, though. They won't leave you alone once they find you. Oh, I found another one.
Oh my god, I see birds. Oh!
They're really fucking annoying. Shitty sword.
Oh, well, there was like 10 of them.
Yeah,
why do they look like anime characters?
I don't know. They're harpies.
Their faces look like... Oh, there was a fucking island right there, too.
If you found it, you can just run to where it was and make a totem pole up to it. This is just a quick way to find him. You can always do a sky bridge or something.
Is that it?
Fuck off.
Xavier.
Yep, new black.
Oh, it's to
dealer.
Replace him.
Sky Island's dried up.
How many do you have?
3 total, I think. Only checked 2 of them so far. Unless you mean potions, I'm out.
I think this might have been one you already checked out.
The other one just had a stupid sword in it. So the wings are the best thing so far.
What is that?
Sword.
But it drops stars.
Yeah. It's alright.
It's pretty sick.
It's alright. I think it does weak ass damage. Never actually used it. Maybe it's OP.
It's OP.
Might be OP. Maybe something squirrel. Yep, seems strong.
Yeah, like a squirrel can tell that. It doesn't even one hit slimes.
One hit that guy. 88 damage.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. Oops. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be Edwin, the merchant.
Alright, let's go up.
Okay. Are the islands pretty?
They're alright. It's just a cloud, basically.
Oh, lame.
Hater's gonna hate. Look at that one's even raining.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. It's like a thing. Oh, that. Oh, my God. We need to steal all the furniture in this.
Go ahead. A balloon. Balloon's pretty good.
A balloon? What do you do with that? Can you float?
Increases your jump height.
Oh. My wings
do that.
They kind of
suck on their own, but if you combine them with other shit, you can get like double jump balloons and horseshoe balloons, which make it so you don't take fall damage.
I'm literally just gonna steal this whole house.
I'm gonna start building a random bridge sideways, see if I can find another one.
Can I not take this chest?
You gotta take all the shit out of it first.
Oh, did you not take everything out?
No. Oh,
no, you didn't.
I did just fall to my death.
Oh. Bird didn't bounce. So funny.
Like meat chunks, dude.
Come back.
Where?
To the... the cloud.
You're really fucking us over by not giving us any boots. Over.
Wait, I think I got the gun from our NPC that died.
Which one?
The one that had guns.
What gun, though?
It's a ruthless harpoon. Wait.
I got that from the goblins.
Yeah. Zealous harpoon. I got two.
Whoa. Sell them the trash.
Are these infinite?
If they have a number on them at the top left, then no. I don't know what ammo they'd used of, so they might be.
Oh, wait, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can press H to quick heal, I just remembered.
H?
Yeah.
I need to steal this door. Okay, let's go.
What I needed. Oh, there's another.
Oh my god.
It's lucky.
Do you think I can make that jump with my wings? Okay, well now I can.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got a new guide, Brandon.
I don't like him. Another sword.
Can I have the sword?
I already threw it at you.
Oh. Oh my god. Recall. What's a mining potion?
Makes you mine faster.
Oh. Lame.
Rude.
These aren't as OP.
What do you mean?
Top not tier. Really getting cool stuff. I mean, the sword's cool.
You got wings.
That is true. Do you think there's better wings?
Yes, definitely. Probably not here.
Oh.
We gotta get into, like, hardcore mode or... I forgot what it's called. When you kill the wall of flesh, though, it's like you go into a different game mode, essentially.
Really?
Not really.
How do we kill that? Do we have to kill them in order?
No, but it's usually for the best.
Yeah.
If we were playing on not whatever this harder mode is called, it'd be a lot easier. Obviously. You have rope?
No. What do I do with that?
Just go straight up with that. You could check once in a while, just go up a bunch and see if there's one above us.
Right now?
Yeah. You gotta put one like on the floor first and then build on top.
Oops.
Perfect.
What am I supposed to do with this?
See if there's one up like a little bit, and if there's not, come back down. And
oh my god, there's one up here!
brilliant.
Oh, I don't think it's anything good, though.
No chest at all?
I don't know yet. But from what I see so far, it just looks like a bunch of water.
Might be. That'll happen. We can go above our house and see. Oh, wait, I gave you all my rope.
Oh god, there's these bird things. Why are they so strong? What the fuck? Hey. It killed me in 2 hits, and I hit him like 5 times, and he was still on like 2.
He's just better than you. I don't know what to tell you. You're not really supposed to be fighting up there. If you get a bunch of their feathers, though, you can make wings with it.
Oh, what?
We could try and fight the boss, but I think we'll definitely lose.
The one up there?
Ah, there's one we can spawn down here, the eyeball.
Oh, yeah. I think we should do it.
We should probably set up a little arena. Firehouse. Nah, we're gonna get fucking raped. We need boots. Game's unplayable without boots.
Unplayable without boots.
Yeah, let's just get back in this hole in the floor.
Bruh. I don't think we're gonna get shit.
No, we're gonna. We have to.
Oh, and I have so much shit in my inventory.
What's that all about?
What?
A-list and achievement?
Oh.
Encountered a fairy. Apparently one of us encountered a fairy.
A fairy?
Mm-hmm.
I have not seen a fairy.
Must have flown past it.
Do you
oh
have
shit,
wood?
A golden squirrel?
Oh my god, kill it.
No. Oh, there's a tree right there.
I need a chest. Stop falling to your death.
No.
Yes.
Until I find boots.
How do you make chests? Why can't I fucking make a chest?
It's just like 10 loot or something. One even.
Excuse you. An owl. Why can't I make a chest? It's kind of bothering me.
Might have to look it up.
Okay.
I feel like it's just wood, though. Wood and stone or something. Jungle chest. That's something, I guess.
Toasting and caroling out in the snow. the most wonderful time of the year. I literally don't know. There'll be much
mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing. You noob. When loved ones are
near. Oh my god, what the fuck's happening outside? There's lanterns.
Festival night.
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmas.
I think you need iron. Yeah, you need 2 iron bars and 8 wood.
What? Since when?
Just right now. Well, I just hacked the game. I'm standing on top of a torch inside of some bricks. That's useful. No.
No.
Sucks. Oh, I found the goblin nigga though.
Huh?
He's a friendly goblin.
Oh.
Goblin tinker.
Where is he?
You have to like find him randomly in a cave. It's right here. Now he's gonna. Oh, yep, yep, that's big.
What happened? Give me the deets.
So you can buy this little workbench from him and combine your accessory items into OP shit, basically.
Ah.
Usually takes some effort to find him, but he's just sitting there like an idiot. You might
Where
need a new
you?
House if you want to build a house for him real quick. Down in the jungle.
Oh, okay. Let me go build a house for him.
Yeah, it lasts long.
What the fuck?
I don't know how he was more safe tied up down here than when I freed him.
Wait, how does... Will he respawn?
Yeah. Just needs a house.
I am. Excuse me. No thanks. Okay. His house. Oh, wait, it's not built.
Build it.
Okay, now it is.
Come back from the grave soon.
Oh, oops.
I got a magic mirror, which is one of the best items. It's still not boots. Lucid boots.
How do we get boots? Just looking around?
And chests. I think you can buy rocket boots from the goblin though, which is sort of helpful. Going up, not faster though.
Okay, I'm gonna come down to you.
Alright.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I have wings. That just saved my life.
Did you fall off a cliff?
I fell down the thing.
Is there a rope there?
I'm gonna draw a fan art for myself. I like my little Terraria character.
I'm gonna wait till he's not.
What the fuck is that?
A salamander. Now dead.
Oh my god, what is this? Okay.
Got any wormhole potions?
No.
Tragic.
Okay, I just have to go back. Are you finding anything?
Got a magic mirror. I got these bracelet things that will make us move faster.
What does the mirror do?
Teleport home whenever you want.
Oh.
Bunch of amethysts. Might be able to make two picks. Or grappling hooks.
How did you get over there?
It wasn't easy.
Oh, great. Oh my god, there's no way. Get my fat head in there.
Another chest and another piece of shit.
Why is my head so extremely large?
Asking mom about that, I'm not too sure. Genetic conditionings.
Oh,
yeah,
well.
That's not good.
No. Let me go back.
Come on back.
I am. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill myself.
Dramatic. Ooh, you got any sapphires?
Nah. Oh my god, the goblin! Check the chests. You just put a shit ton of shit in there.
Not enough. Shit ton of shit.
Kill me. There we go.
Try and gather up 5 gold so you can buy these rocket boots.
Ew, why does he look like that?
This is a fucking ugly ass Luigi. Before you didn't talk about it.
He has boots.
Rocket boots.
Oh my god, he has rocket boots. I don't know how to get gold.
Kill guys and sell shit.
What is worth gold?
Ore, mostly.
Huh?
The crimtane bars are worth a bunch. Here, take this. You can equip that on your item things and it'll make you fast. There's a regen band too, it sucks, but you know.
Oh, it puts a little heart on my arm.
Adorable. It's actually almost 6 gold. I don't have the money for this. Because I just dropped it all in a hole in the ground. Here, take this. You're supposed to use this.
Me?
Yeah.
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
What does that do? What did that do?
Increases your max HP by 20.
Oh.
Alright, we got options here.
Okay.
So to the right and left, there's an ocean at the very end of the map, and there's like always a chest in it, but it's pretty hit or miss, and it takes forever to get there. Or we can just go back in the cave and keep looking.
Go the over there. Seemed like it.
The water?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go this way.
Wait, what?
This goblin guy, by the way.
There's like some. Oh, never mind. It has nothing. What about the goblin?
If you click him and then click reforge, there's a little box and you can put your items in there. You know, they like have a prefix like deadly or godlike and stuff like that.
Yes.
So if you have like a trash one, you can put it in there and reforge it to get a good prefix.
Wow.
It's not really used for right now, but later on it's pretty important.
Fancy.
Yeah. Now if we can just find some damn boots, we can also combine them with the rocket boots, and then we have super fast running and rocket boots. And you'll have wings too, so you'll pretty much be a god at that point.
So true.
Wait, I got this grapple hook.
Oh, wow. Looks kind of
It's the early gross. Game. Oh, I just took 90 damage. Gross. It's fucking amethyst.
Oh, it is? It looks like a worm.
Could stop us now.
Literally no one.
Unless we just miss every single star. Oh shit, that guy's got some hustle to him. Check out this cave while we're at it. It's already here, might as well.
You did what, Sewell? Nothing's in here.
Just got here.
Oh god, where the fuck?
Oh, fucking Christ. Messed up,
you're slime. Gonna die.
There's a chest around here somewhere. We might have to like look around a little. Ooh, there's a heart crystal thing. How much health do you have total?
Congrats, Soul. I have, I don't know, 104.
Over the heart. Total?
Oh, total 120.
Take that heart, drink it up.
Where?
Just threw it at
you. Oh.
Careful,
ew, what the fuck is that?
Windows.
Woo!
Something you don't want to run into.
It is not fine.
That's good, even. Oh, I'm poisoned. I just lost 4 gold. No, that's not fun.
Oh, that's just great. But the very next day, you gave it away. Where are you? Oh.
Right here. We got the painter now. That guy is seriously useless.
Wow.
Thought my grapple hook would save me there. Grab my 1 gold quick.
Your 1 gold. I got you.
I'm coming back. Oh god, my calves. They're fucked. This will all speed up once we get our loot situated. The beginning's always a fucking pain in the ass.
Yeah. Wrapped it up and sent it.
But because we're on the hard difficulty, whenever we kill bosses, we get bonus items. Which are broken. Some of them. Some of them suck.
It's okay, Blue. I don't even know. I'm just gonna call you Blue. It's okay. We're having fun. And if a boss summons, that'll be kind of funny. Oh god, how'd you get so far?
Start running into the cave.
Is this the cave?
No. You went over it.
Oh, I did?
Passed it around.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, there we go.
Got the gold.
None of those landed.
Slime has it over.
How would you tell me about?
I found a chest.
What is this picture?
There's just gotta be boots in this one. We've earned it.
Where are you?
It's a fishing rod. I'm down. Got some more spelunky potions though.
Oh, I see you.
And I got the map pack on again.
Oh, what's this?
A chest that had a fishing rod in it.
Man-eater? That shit looks creepy as hell.
I'm not a fan of them. There's a chest.
I can't see shit.
Just follow me.
Oh, there you are. Wrap it up and send it. Yeah, they look kind of gross.
As long as they keep their distance.
They're getting a little close. Oh! Okay.
Is that a slime?
What the hell? It looks kind of deformed.
Trapped him in there. Just trapped him forever. Don't let him out.
Oh.
That's just rude.
How did that take so long for him to die?
Jungle guys don't fuck around. Give us some fucking boots!
I don't think we're gonna find any.
We have to. Yeah, keep going.
Oh my god, you're
what
fucked.
What the hell's happening?
You're actually dead.
I don't know what's happening. My gold!
Yeah, that's suicide, buddy.
I think I got some wormhole potions. Just hold fast, don't die.
Okay. Hey, chat.
My gold back.
Spike jungle slimes make me cry. Yeah, that dude did not die within like 5 hits. It's kind of scary.
Ah, disgusting freak.
Did you just... Oh, I thought you just died again. Don't die.
You get down here and help me then, you asshole.
I don't... How do I get over there?
Get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I'm there poisoned.
What the fuck? You just left me in the dust.
No choice.
Did we get this chest?
Did we?
I don't know, I'm just checking. It's kind of hard to get to.
Hey, spirit bag.
Dynamite. Oh lord. Oh lord. I'm not a fan of that. He just left me. Do I have any recall? No, I don't. Okay, well, this is great. What the fuck? I think I'm gonna have to face this fucking thing. Oh my god, stop, you weirdo. Okay.
Face your fears.
Huh?
Face your fears.
No.
Okay, I got no more recall potions. I guess let's run them.
Oh, what the fuck? Now there's man-eaters everywhere. I literally... I'm gonna die. Oh. I don't even know how I died. I was crushed.
According to the game, your skull got crushed.
Fantastic.
Pretty straightforward.
Yeah. Really specific there. Whoa! Wait, how'd you get that?
Rocket boots. How much gold do you have? None. Let's go get some. Let's get in this hole. I got one more spelunky potion. We should be able to find some chests that will surely have boots in them.
What mode is this?
Oh! Trying to remember. I don't know, it's cool. Oh my god.
What the fuck is happening?
Fucking bees.
What the fuck? Getting
shit on, basically. I'll have to go on without you. I don't have much time on this potion.
Okay.
We'll catch up. There's one. Oh, we already got this one. Is it even possible?
Got what?
Just.
Oh. fuck is happening down there?
No, I tell you. Another extractor. That's so cool. You doing other building something?
I am extending the house.
That's what we needed. Only upward, right?
Yeah.
Once we have like 30 floors too, we can make the penthouse at the top.
Yes.
So the rich people do it. Here, I've been driving a bunch of sick-ass cars thanks to my new job.
Really?
Yep, just drove a Maserati last night.
Fancy.
Haven't gotten a Ferrari yet.
Oh.
Bunch of Mercedes that are way too overpriced for how shitty they are. Teslas. A couple Teslas.
Really?
Everyone likes those.
Yeah.
This guy's key was like a card. I'm not really sure what the benefit of that is.
It's the most wonderful time of... Oh no.
Oh, they just crushed my head. What are the chances?
Now what? Yeah. Tank.
All those hearts. I think I'm gonna be done now.
We're done?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me finish this room.
Too late. You didn't say it quick enough.
What do you mean?
I quit. It's gonna lag you out.
No, it isn't.
You want to keep playing? I can leave the server.
Nah. How do I leave? Oh. Okay. Bye.
Bye. It was fun.
Yeah. Bye. Well, that was my brother. Kinda whackers. How long have I been streaming? An hour. Hi, four viewers. Oh, Lord. I'm so terribly tired. I went to bed at like 12, 1-ish. I don't know. I had trouble sleeping. And then I set an alarm for 6 a.m. to play Terraria with my brother. That was horrid. Not playing Terraria. Waking up. Oh, he just snapped me. Currently debating if I should stay alive or go to bed. He sent me a photo of my- he sent me a video of my cat! My baby. Okay. Well, honestly, I should probably unstream. And sleep, and clean my room, and eat, and do homework. Because that would be the productive and responsible thing to do. Yeah. I guess we're doing that. Let me change the music to Deborah Cat. And then end the stream. Follow if you haven't already.